Hi, welcome to the car simulator clinic. How may I help you? Oh, you're just 2 o'clock. Okay, perfect. Because I was wondering if I should go on my lunch break without waiting for you. Okay, now let's get this quickly started. What is your name? Clearly no one else booked for today, so you are our only person. Okay, I just need to check your pulse. Breathe in. Breathe out. Do it again. Perfect, perfect. Now, I do need to write a reason for why you tried to visit the car clinic today. Yeah, the car simulator clinic. I haven't had my lunch, okay? Let me be. Okay, so are you here for curing childhood trauma, or as in like a fun joyride? A little bit of both? Oh, well, a lot of people... Is this your first time? Okay. Well, a lot of people attend this car simulator clinic using it. I'm sitting here in front of you, but I will be quiet, quiet, hush, hush, so do not worry about that. I will not even judge you. Not even one bit. And I'm just gonna flash a bright light in front of your eyes. While your eyes remain closed, with some audio background noises, so it'll make you really feel like you're in the back of your parents' car or they're driving you home for the night. Do you have any questions? Do you have any cases of like epilepsy or seizure from looking at light like that? No? Okay. Well, I did put the brochure out just in case, but some people are still attending, even though they're, you know, sensitive. Okay. Right, I got my little headphones here. I'm just gonna need you to put them in. Okay, perfect. Now, just sit back, relax, and let me walk you through it. Okay? I'm just gonna test out a little bit of the light stimulus, and then we're going to turn on the car. Light dribble. It'll stop soon.
Thank you.
making the wonder around the curve of your house. The garage door is opening. Now you are home. Now wake up. I'll remove those headphones from you. Perfect. How does it feel? Do you feel awake? Do you feel extremely empty inside now that you know that you're never be in the back of your parents' car again? I'm gonna check one more time at your vital pulse just to make sure that we're not having any panic attacks here. Perfect. Now if you feel just calm and refreshed, hopefully that carries out in your tips as well. We do accept Bitcoin, cryptocurrency, NFTs, as well as blood donation, okay? If you don't have cash, but don't worry, it's not covered by insurance, unfortunately, because it's not like a deep psychological trauma. It's only like a smidgen, it's like a scratch above the surface. Yeah, it does help cure insomnia as well, but don't worry. Margaret will take care of you at the front over there, okay? Okay. Thank you for visiting the car simulator clinic. I hope to see you again soon. And I know I will. Home sweet home.